I'm Marissa Consapelli, and on behalf of the entire Cincinnati Bengals organization, we are thrilled to welcome you back to the jungle. To help you and your fellow fans stay safe, I'm going to take you through our game day experience to highlight the COVID-19 protocols at Paul Brown Stadium. Remember, protect yourself to protect our jungle. So please follow these protocols to keep yourself, your friends, and all Bengals fans safe.
Staying safe starts before you get to the stadium. Do not attend the game if you have symptoms of COVID-19 or have been exposed to someone who has tested positive for COVID-19 in the last 2 weeks. This year, tailgating is prohibited. As you approach the stadium, be sure to wear your face covering and maintain 6 feet of social distance to other parties. Know your zone. Your ticket is part of a 1,500-person seating zone in Paul Brown Stadium. It's meant to minimize exposure and overlap with other parties. Each ticket has an assigned gate based on your ticket location, so be sure you know what gate to enter. As you approach the metal detectors, floor signage reminds you to stay socially distanced. Different from last year, you do not need to remove items from your pockets as you go through the metal detectors. So keep your items with you and keep moving. Tickets are all mobile this year in order to have touchless entry. So be sure that each person in your party has added their mobile ticket to their digital wallet on the official Bengals app. Once you're in the stadium, you'll see signage reminding you to wear your mask and stay socially distanced as you're walking to your seats. Concessions will be opened with heightened protocols and will offer Apple, Google, and tap-to-pay options for contactless payments. The stadium is equipped with hand sanitizing stations, and all sinks are available so you can keep your hands clean. While you keep your hands clean, have comfort knowing we're keeping extra clean too. Paul Brown Stadium has enhanced cleaning procedures to disinfect high-touch surfaces and clean public spaces before, during, and after games. As you get to your seats, you'll see surrounding seats are disabled to maintain 6 foot distance between parties or pods. It's important to stay with your party in your assigned pod of seats while watching the game. And again, remember that masks are required at all times unless actively eating or drinking. You can review this information on the Bengals app or bengals.com/COVID.
We look forward to seeing you at Paul Brown Stadium and having an exciting and safe game day. Hoo day!